literally crunch time. We are literally in the fourth quarter. Last play of the game is coming up. We have to go crazy. No time to play. This December is literally my pregame. But when it comes to 2023, just know I told you. Welcome to Vlogmas, nigga.
Bitch, I'm one on one. These niggas wanna be just like me. Fucking on this nigga, bitches, hoe ass wanna fight me. Bitch, I'm one on one. These niggas wanna be just like me. Fucking on this nigga, bitches, hoe ass wanna fight me. If that nigga run up, I might shoot him like I'm Spike Lee. Got so many chests, I might just go ahead sign a Nike. Wait, damn, wait, damn. Why the fuck you posting rats but living with your mama? I can't fucking post no rats until she got them commas. Bitch, I'm blowing up this year, I'll put that on Osama.
Glorilla No More Love official music video. I ain't gonna lie, Glorilla's probably one of the only girls, not one of the only girls, because I can bump Nicki, I can bump Cardi B, but Glorilla music, like, I can listen to her shit like she a nigga, you feel me? Like, I can get in the cars with my partner and be like, hey, bro, turn on that new Glorilla. You heard that new Glorilla? You know what I'm saying? Like, her music really be hitting, and niggas, you can't sleep on her shit. Like, niggas will tell you, you feel me? But we finna see what this song talking about. No More Love, official music.
I'm just finna talk to you. She, you know what I'm saying? She did just be on my mind.
That's crazy. They in the hood with this one. I ain't gonna... Bro, Glorilla literally always got her girls with her, you feel me? Like, you know how niggas go everywhere with niggas? She literally always got her girls with her, you feel me? Like, she move her game.
Sometimes I just sit back and just wonder what's my purpose here. I need an answer ASAP because I'm getting a little nervous here. If they can't see your worth, you gotta let them know they worth it here. And they can't see me pop the bottom, bitches get no service here. But trying to make them happy, I forgot about my own piece. He tried to let me hold the glove, but babe, I got my own piece. Ain't nobody gas me up, I always went off my speed. Nah, ain't nobody gas me up, I pulled up with my own beat. I believed in me back then when...
Ain't nobody gas me up, I pulled up with my own weed. What the fuck? Nigga, that's a fucking bar right there on my mama, nigga. Ain't nobody gas me up, I pulled up with my own weed. I ain't gonna lie, bro, I think Glorilla is literally, like spiritual. And not even spiritual, like she in tune with her higher power itself, you feel me? Because when you listen to her music, you can tell that, like, I ain't really gonna say too much, because if you're not in tune with your higher power stuff, you're not gonna know what I'm talking about. And a lot of niggas
tried to let me hold the glove, but I got my own piece. Ain't nobody gas me up, I always went off my speed. Nah, ain't nobody gas me up, I pulled up with my own beat. I believed in me back then when nobody supported me. They all on my deep, but months ago they was ignoring me. Let you
hey.
Pregnant, but the mission got aborted. Beat, how the hell you hang on me and you have been waiting.
You was pregnant? I ain't gonna lie, you look good.
Me back then when nobody supported me. They all on my dick, but months ago they was ignoring me. Last year I got pregnant, but the mission got aborted. B, how the hell you hang on me and you have been way more than me, the fuck?
Then just like with bitches, like, everybody can't go to the top of you. And it's like God see that shit, like, he just get the letting people reveal their true colors and like that.
I ain't gonna lie, bro, a lot of y'all don't even know it, but like, the reason some of y'all not even making it out here is because God wants y'all to cut off some of those people around you, you feel me? No cap, because some of those people around you are not going to be around you for the long run, you feel me? And y'all wasting a lot of time with these people around you. And then at some point in time, it's going to hit you hard where he actually throw it in your face where they actually don't need to be around
you. Real self. Then the crazy part about it is you really be fucking with folks then. It be crazy, like you be fucked up when they really,
I think it's just
really
life,
have to say bye to that, yeah.
We
was solid as a rock, but about that paper hit the cosmos. It was fucked the world with deal, but now
damn! Solid as a rock, but about that paper had to cut some holes. What the fuck? Who the fuck wrote that? Solid as a rock, but about some paper had to cut some holes. Oh my mama life, that's a bar. Jesus Christ.
Be crazy, like you be fucked up when
rock,
they really
paper, scissors,
have
shoot.
To say bye to that, yeah.
We was solid as a rock, but about that paper hit the cosmos. It was fucked the world with deal, but now I'm just like fuck them hoes. Catch one of them bitches, now no doubt I probably up that hoe. And it really makes me mad because I really love them hoes. We ain't even fall out, we just
really love them.
Don't talk what the diss about. Now you hanging with the hoes that we be talking shit about. Stop fucking with that nigga, dude. You got up on that weird shit, but I ain't even say nothing because you probably say I'm weird, bitch. I always put on for my bitch. I used to wear my friend's shirt. Swear to God, I feel it in my body with my friend. So mean and holding switched on me, I'm starting to hate the friend word. Calling me that shit is like the white folks saying the N word on God.
And it just be real shit, you know what I'm saying?
I hate the friend word. Calling me friend is like the white folks saying the N word. Bro, Glorilla, you is talking that. Do Glorilla and Lakia got a song? Because if they don't got a song, they need to get together right now. Because both of them. Lakia is actually one of the other girls that I can listen to too, bro. Like, her music tough, and I didn't really know about her music for real, till like her and T Grizzly made that one song, She Went Crazy. But she did used to freestyle.
I think I'm talking about these motherfucking niggas. Like, I put them last because I feel like that's the last reason. Like, you supposed to be bullish in the falling out. But you know, sometimes that shit happen. Like, that little shit crazy. Like,
it is crazy.
You just gotta take shit. Just listen, though. Everything be happening for a reason.
Oh, her friend with that nigga, and that's her nigga. Oh, I didn't even pee.
Bullish in the fall now.
This is Glorilla, nigga.
Happen, like, that little shit crazy, like.
And her friend with him.
You gotta take shit. Just listen, though.
What a dumbass bitch.
Middle finger to my ex, chopping on my ring finger. The last one told me he was different, but his ass a ringleader.
Traffic get it off the cap,
he ain't no thing either. Niggas used to sleep on me, but that wasn't in my dream either. Couldn't on
niggas, bitches used to sleep with me, but that wasn't in my dream either.
At you at the free throw, but nigga, you was foul as hell. Your points is at a zero, and you need to go to church, cause you don't practice what you preach, ho. I used to be a rat of death, but now I'm in the streets, ho.
Yeah, you used to pull up
with
the Honda.
Make me act a plum ass, but go be with your friends, cause you fit right in with they bum ass. They see you really fun, but now they calling you a.
I'm gonna keep it stacked. Your friend played an L role.
Right rather dab, but now I'm in the streets, so. Yeah, you used to
pull me down. She's so happy to get her ass beat, bro. Why are you smiling to get your ass beat for? You gotta play the scene right.
Plum ass, but go be with your friends, cause you fit right in with they bum ass. They see you really fun, but now they calling you a dumb ass, cause you just lost a million fucking dollars with your dumb ass on the gun.
And it's just real shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm the voice for the females, you know what I'm saying? The females that probably don't want to speak up and say this shit on the track. Like, I'm gonna say this shit though. Yeah. Young, wealthy, and ratchet shit.
Glow really gonna speak that real shit. She gonna let you know that she can run up. Glow can let you know that she can run up $1 million off y'all stupid ass niggas, but she can also let you know that she not gonna let a nigga take care of her whole life, you feel me? She gonna get it on her own, you feel me? She don't need a nigga, you feel me? I be knowing Glow, I be peeping your shit. I know what you owe.